discovered there are atoms. Thompson's pudding model was proposed. Rutherford cried alpha at the atom, showed empty space and nuclei are positive. Moore discovered that the negative electrons orbit round the nucleus, all arranged in outer shells. And first Dalton discovered there are atoms. Thompson's pudding model was proposed. Rutherford cried alpha at the atom, showed empty space and nuclei are positive. Moore discovered that the negative electrons orbit round the nucleus, all arranged in arms and shells. And first Dalton discovered there are atoms. Thompson's pudding model was proposed. Rutherford fired alpha at the atom, showed empty space and nuclei are positive. Moore discovered that the negative electrons orbit round the nucleus, all arranged in arms and shells. Discovered there are atoms. Thompson's plum pudding model was proposed. Rutherford fired alpha at the atom, showed empty space and nuclei are positive. Moore discovered that the negative electrons orbit round the nucleus, all arranged in outer shells. And first Dalton discovered there are atoms. Thompson's plum pudding model was proposed. Rutherford fired alpha at the atom, showed empty space and nuclei are positive. Moore discovered that the negative electrons orbit around the nucleus, all arranged in outer shells. Oh yes.